As you see, that's a roots penetrating from up top, right here in the top corner, with a lot of sand mixed in right here. I think we'd be better off just replacing the whole sewer line for this. This is all inside, nothing outside. Everything outside is fine.